seeing as how Riften is home to the Thieves Guild, maybe we can work something out.
You here for lessons? So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Hafjorg, where did you put it, woman?
What is it now, dear?
Oh, don't you dear me. I had a bowl of that fire dust on my work table not an hour ago, and after you swept in there, it's gone.
Oh, my. Elgrim, it's on the shelf to the right of the table, as always.
Well, just be careful around my things.
Honey, I'm concerned about your new pupil. She seems very odd.
Ingun? She's brilliant. A natural.
Oh, dear, I didn't mean to say she isn't bright. It's the things she makes, the things she says, and all those poor little animals she tests them on. It's just not right.
Damn it, Ingun is the most promising alchemist I've ever seen, and I won't have you. Carrying her off.
Sorry, just thinking about my experiments. I don't understand, Elgrim. The formula given me are for novices. It advanced well past that point.
Until you can do those formulas with your eyes shut, you'll never...
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look around. Welcome, trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Good day.
Why you?
Come just take a look.
Here.
Patagonia craftsmanship.
What brings take a look. Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will do.
Think you could steal.
Nothing. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will do.
As Yar Leila's house guard, I would ask that you maintain a respectable distance from her at all times.
Yes, my lady? It's been brought to my attention that the point Skooma may be present in our city. What do you know of this?
I believe it to be a falsehood perpetrated by the Empire in a...
Stop declaring that the city is safe for the Jarl to roam. You and I both know that isn't true.
I would never knowingly be in danger. You know that, too. You always question my judgment. You don't trust me.
I trust you. I'm just concerned about her safety, that's all. Don't be angry with me.
I'm not angry with you. Tell you what, lover. I'll be in my chambers later and we can discuss the situation in private.
Moonmid, I wish to travel about the city. Prepare an escort, please.
Begging your pardon, my lady, but I strongly recommend against it.
Anuriel seems to think that seeing me on...
What brings the finest weapons and armor? Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will do. The Forge knows the difference.
You gonna buy? I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet. If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for company, I suppose I could do worse.
Ah, Miri. What can I sell you on this fine day?
I'm looking for a necklace. Do you have anything with garnet?
What do you think you're...
Come to blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will do. The Forge knows the difference.
You gonna buy?
I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your
feet. If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for company, I suppose I could
little
do worse.
Filter.
Vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning.
Ah, Nivenor, what can I sell you on this fine day?
I'm looking for...
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
Ah, Nivenor, what can I sell you on this fine day?
Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually where he's stuck. Thank you.
the man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here!
Hag's cure comes with living to a ripe old age. People start thinking there's something magical about you. Then, still a little knowledge of plants and potions. See, I even have a little potion for the steward. Mind handing it over to him? Just say it should solve that problem he has. Thank you. Take a look. Now, you let me know if you need a cure or anything else.
There's so much to learn about the shop. I'll never get it all straight.
Take a look. I have herbs to mix.
Blade? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time.